Carter. Joe DeBise for Divorce and Sports Network at Calvert Hall. Big comeback, bounce back win by John Carroll today after losing the first game of the season Monday to Gilman 3-2 to come back here and knock off a hot Calvert Hall team that was on a big winning streak, 11 straight, and they beat him. Tyler Blittersdorf right here started, did a real good job early in the game. Talk about your performance on the mound.
I just tried to throw strikes and let him hit it.
What was your pitch? What was working for you the most?
Curveball was kind of working, changeup was there, and fastball was definitely working.
Coach said it's only the second time he put you on the mound to start this year. How you feel coming down here playing a team like that, as hot as they were, in a game you kind of needed to come back together?
As hot as this team was, and I came in and shot them out for 3 2/3, really good boosted my confidence.
What pitches were working for you? What's the most effective pitch?
Definitely the fastball. A lot of hitters rolled over on it, hit some hard ground balls, but there were two people in that hook.
All right, nice job. Thanks for coming on.